I was super disappointed when COVID kind of broke in the U.S. and everything was shutting down. It was 2 days before we were going to our World Cup to qualify for the games. I've been getting better and better year over year, and I knew that this extra year, as long as they had the games and it wasn't canceled, it was going to be to my benefit. When the gym was shut down, I went to my brother's house and trained during that early time, and then eventually I purchased stuff that I could stuff from my house here. We purchased the gym equipment so that I could train regardless of the situation, and it's really paid off. And I've just made a lot of progress in the last year and a half, and it's going to pay off here soon. We've all been training for this moment for 5 years. It doesn't matter how you get to the game, how you qualify for the games, what ranking you qualify at, how you did at a World Cup or a World Championship. Everyone's got the same goal. They want to compete. They want to do well. They want their country to be proud of them. And that's all we want to do is I want to do is go and perform very well for Team USA and make everyone proud.